What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm here for work, Kurt. I'm a professional. And like a professional, I show up for work. You know, despite this vendetta you have against me or Braun Strowman's weird obsession with me, I'm still here. And look, I know you. If it was up to you, you'd just feed me to your pet monster again. Or maybe you'd rather just fire me already, right? But you can't, okay? Because guess what? I've got connections. You know what? I bet that's why you let Braun Strowman torture me, isn't it? Because this isn't Monday Night Raw. You know this is a Kevin Owens show. Well, guess what? Instead of filing a complaint for unsafe working environments, which I could have, or not to mention all the health code violations and the biohazard risk I went through because of that porta potty last week, no, I decided I'd be the bigger man. Oh, you think that's funny? Yeah, very funny. Well, do you think this is funny, Kurt? You know what this is? Let me enlighten you. This is a doctor's note that says I'm not medically cleared to compete tonight, but I'm still here. And since I am still here, I figured I'm gonna hang out in the one place that I know I'm safe from Braun Strowman, and I think your office is perfect. So if you need me, I'll be here all night long. Want the last bite?
No,
last bite.
I don't want to bite.
The last bite. Shit. Oh, hey. Keep him away from me. Keep him away from me. You have the note. You can't put me in the ring with him tonight.
Relax. Keep him. Kevin, I'm not going to put you in the ring with him tonight. I'm going to save it for this Sunday.
What?
I invited Braun in here because you keep running from him.
What?
So this Sunday, Extreme Rules, the two of you will be in a steel cage match.
What?
What is that smell?
Hey.
It's you. You reek of fear.